I always start my day by reading a couple of articles from one of my New Yorker issues. It's a wide range of topics, from politics and culture to science and technology, provide me with a stimulating and enriching kick start of the day.
This usually happens maybe just like once a month.
The rest of the morning I watch YouTube videos until I get a...
So for me,
that's the plan today.
Oh, good.